We have breaking news at 4:30, a wildfire forcing evacuations and closing a major highway in the Denver metro area. You can see the smoke from our chopper right now. This is happening in the southwestern part of the metro area near Ken Carroll and Jefferson County. C-470 is closed right now between Ken Carroll and Kipling. Evacuees are being asked to check in at Chatfield High School. Of course, we'll keep you updated on that developing situation.